is Ryan Dean with the Your Stories Q&A.
The calendar says July, but today's question has us thinking about those cold winter months. With gas and diesel prices still painfully high,